Hello, Journalism 101 students. I'm Professor Tracy Savage, and this is the Week 7 module. You will begin this week by taking a short AP-style quiz. You may use your AP-style guide to help you complete the quiz. Then this week, you'll be assigned to read Chapter 5 in the course textbook. I want to remind you that next week, Week 8, you will be taking the midterm for this class. The midterm has questions about the first 5 chapters of the textbook. Don't forget to do your weekly discussion board assignment, then watch my lecture video. This week, you have 2 separate writing assignments. The first one is a standard assignment. The second assignment is an extra credit opportunity to earn some extra points. Simply create your own study guide for the midterm. It's a win-win. You can use your study guide, which is front page and back page of notes, when you take the midterm exam. Now remember, you must make your way through all of the pages in this module and complete all the assignments by the end of the week. Be sure to message me if you have any questions.